as playing with the violinist is also no mean feat, and she's going to finish our fantastic recital today with the Mozart sonata.